Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm gonna be walking through how to report someone on Discord. But before getting started this video, don't forget to subscribe, hold 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open your web browser because you can't report on Discord application. So we have to open browser and after that, search here, support Discord. And then open this first link, support.discord.com, and once you here, click on submit a request. What can we help with you? Click here and select a reason. From here I'm going to select trust and safety, and then here you have to put your account email address at how can we help. Click here and select a reason. I'm going to select your report spam. What would you like to report? Click here and select a reason, spam from a user or a bot, and then here you have to put that particular message link here or particular conversation link here. Then here you have to put a subject, and here you have to write a description. You can attach something from here, and after that simply click on submit. So this is how we can report someone on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.